Near this central entrance to the zoo, visitors will be greeted by this 20-meter giraffe. Now it will be equipped with the lighting rod. In addition, all sculptures of the lion and the bison will be moved here.
According to the director of the zoo, repairing the old central entrance is pointless and its pass-through capacity is very limited. Now everything will be built according to European standards.
There will be a mother and a child room and new toilets. The other building that is left for me will be a fast food zone and a souvenir shop. The fancy thing that we will have is a huge aquarium in the basement.
All of this, except for the aquarium, should be finished before Independence Day, which is held on August 24th. The zoo is now undergoing the first stage of reconstruction. The lake for the Japanese koi fish is ready. A gazebo and summer theater are also ready.
For the first time, we outfitted the zoo with an ecologic complex where water undergoes a three-stage purification process. It has a mechanical purification system as well as special lamps that kill all undesirable organics.
These pelicans, together with their alpha, will be moved to a lake nearby. It was built according to European standards as well. There is also a special slope for a tractor that will clean the lake in the winter while the animals are being held inside. These gibbons will have a housewarming party soon as well. They will be given proper habitat of 1,200 square meters and 12 meters high.
This complex was built for a group of gibbons, a family of a mother, father, and babies. Deer and pheasants will live below. They will be called the Asian group.
Both the summer habitat and winter quarters are being built for all primates. Local old-timer gorilla Tony will also move in. New enclosures will be spacious with trees and bushes inside. Animals will be separated from visitors by glass.
I believe this is the right thing to do because the world is developing and the zoo has to introduce some innovations, right?
The new enclosures for primates will be finished by next spring. Then the primates will also be moved. By the end of this year, the new entrance, three-level parking, and outbuildings will be finished. This will be the first stage of reconstruction. In total, there will be six stages. The last one will consist of building a savanna zone, elephant zone, and aviary. Reported by Inessa Zanina, UATV.